Alrighty guys, welcome back to RimWorld. So, we got a barn almost constructed now. And some things dead. Them who they're getting there. So we have our new research. So, how many of those do we have? Just one by the looks of it. So, two again. As you just got a few bruises on green. Yeah. Expecting them to get there already. Just in case there's anything good there. Though I doubt it. Nope. Anything good here? Got uranium. Sky steel, I don't know what that is, but it sounds good. Some steel. Quite good stuff there. go do that. You go do that. Let's leave it to burn out. Almost there. Can we take all that? We can. Is there anything else worth taking? I doubt it. could drop that and possibly get the electric boiler. We'd have to drop some of that. Some of that. Some of that. Could be worth it. Although we'd also need that one. Let's just say that we put them both there. Get rid of all that. Get rid of all that. It's still too heavy. No way we can take both. We'll take the boiler. Maybe we can make one of those. And take that. Okay. We could have made one of those, but not the other thing. They'll be back soon. Okay. To be hay. things now just seem to be running out of health now. Food. Where have you put your hat? Sorry about that. Forgot to restart the recording. Yeah. Who are these people? Yeah, orcs. No, we will not be doing that. Okay. So that's going to do it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.